and culture of their people to their children to keep those languages going. In Australia, there's a lot of languages being lost, and the Seychelles, the Creole, there's a lot of work going into keeping that alive, and these songs, and the traditional songs and culture. And Stella Sevier wrote the song when she was in Seychelles in 2012, and we love it.